Hey guys, LPOCA77 here, and today I'm going to bring you another squad builder. In my last video I showed you another underrated silver of the week, and that was Lazaros Christodoulopoulos, but I didn't actually show you the squad that I use him in. So in today's video I'll be showing you my Hellas Liga silver squad with a couple of Greek players from outside the Greek league to fill in a few gaps. So I decided to go with 4-5-1, and we'll jump straight into this and I'll show you the two options I have in goal. So I'm just going to be searching for all my players in 4-5-1, as easier to find all the players as a few are in different leagues. So you'll literally just see my League One silver players and my players in this team when I search. So for the goalkeeper, you've got two options. And the first guy that I like to use is this Hungarian here, Megyeri. I think that's how you pronounce his name. Nice stats there, 80 kicking. The rest of the stats are all round, fairly decent for a goalkeeper. He only costs 400 coins, plays for Olympiakos, 6'2". The other option is this guy for Panathinaikos, Capino. His stats aren't too bad either, 6'5", 400 coins. It's up to you really, but I like to use this guy here. With the right back, and there's not many options for right backs. The best Greek guy is this Galitzios guy here. He's got really nice free kicks as well, but he can't fit into the team and get full chemistry with the right mid. So I've chosen Vintra here, 74 pace, 71 defence. Only cost me 350 coins, he's 6', and he does the job really, doesn't do anything else. The left back is Holvas. I think that's how you pronounce his name. 88 pace and some nice defensive stats there. He was Greek, no, he was German last year, but now I've changed him to Greek rightfully, as he should be. And he's only 69 rated, but he's pacey. Costs 700 coins, 6'. He's got a hell of a shot on him. He's got amazing long shots, so he can go nicely there. After centre backs, you've got a few options, but I like to use Malazas here. He's not the fastest, only 68 pace, 73 defence, and only 69 heading. But he's 6'4", and he wins so many headers from corners, scores so many goals, and he only costs 650 coins. He plays for Fortuna Dusseldorf, I think that is, in the German Bundesliga. And the other centre-back is this guy here from Olympiakos, Manolas. Nice pacey centre-back, 72 pace, 71 defence, and 74 heading. He does the job, 6'1", 450 coins, another nice cheap player to add to the team. So my centre mid is Maniartis here. Changed him from centre defensive mid to centre mid. Last year, if you remember, he was a right back, but now he's a centre defensive mid, and he's amazing as centre mid. Amazing shooting, amazing defensively, and he's also got some pace as well. He costs 800 coins, one of the few more expensive players in the team, as I had to change him to a centre mid, but not too bad really for a player with his sort of stats. So he goes there. The right mid, you've probably guessed that by now, and that is going to be Quincy Owusu-Abeyie. 92 pace, 65 shooting, and 81 dribbling. 3-star weaker foot, but 5-star skill moves, 5'11", and he's probably, I think he's the most expensive player in the team at 11.5k. As for the left mid, that is Samaras there for Celtic. 83 pace, 73 dribbling, 71 heading, and decent shooting and passing. Only costs 1.2k, but he's 6'4", so he's great there at left mid. And he has 3-star skills and 3-star weaker foot. Centre attacking mid, one of them I showed you last week, but I'll show you the other one quickly. And that's Fefasidis here. He was a lot pacier last year, but this year he's a bit slower, but he's just as good really. Amazing shooting, 82 pace, 81 dribbling. Cost me 6.1k, and that's because he's got 5-star skills. So you've got 2 5-star skillers in this team, so it's a great team. The other centre attack mid, of course, I showed you in my last video, and that is Lazaros Christodoulopoulos. Mine cost me 1k, but you would have seen in my last video that you can easily get him for about 500 coins, and I even saw a 400 coin buy it now yesterday. So he fits in there nicely with great long shots. You saw the gameplay yesterday, or the video the day before. And the last position in the team is the striker. You've got two options here. You've got this guy, and he's not the best really. He only cost me 300 coins, but his stats are better than the other guys. But you've got this guy who I like to use, Petropoulos, I think that is. And he's only got 72 pace, 78 heading, and 68 shooting. But in game, he does have about 80 long shots, 80 shot power, 80 finishing, stats like that. So he's much better in game. It doesn't tell the story, his card stats there. 6'3", 3-star skills, 3-star weaker foot, and only cost me 400 coins. So he is the last player to fit into the team. There should be some gameplay on your screens now, and that'll give me a chance to talk a bit more about the team. So overall, it cost me about sort of 22-ish K, something like that, around that. Just estimated it really based on what I paid. But depending on the prices of Fet Vasilis and owusu-abeyie now, I do remember I got Fet Vasilis a bit cheaper than he is now, but owusu-abeyie is about the same price he is now. So it may cost you as much as 25k, which isn't too bad for a team with 2 5-star skillers. It's not the fastest going forward. There are faster teams, but on the wings, you've got pace. So up front, you've got Petropoulos, whose stats on the card do not tell you the full story. In game, as I said, he's got about 80 finishing, 80 long shots, 80 shot pass, stats around that. And his long shots are absolutely amazing. So actually, a friend used him against me and told me to go and try him out. So I did, and built this team around him as well. So he was a great player to use, and he could also be an underrated silver. The two central attacking mids, Fet Vasilis, has got 5-star skills, and then Christodoulopoulos, 3-star skills, but they're both fast enough to get past defenders, and they've got great passing and long shots as well. On the wings, Samaras and Quincy, they're nice and pacey. Quincy, to be honest, his shooting hasn't felt that good for me, but running down the wing, getting crosses in, and playing some nice balls through, he's been really good at that. And Samaras wins a lot of headers, and he's really powerful going forward. At right back, I think that's Vintra. He's not too good. He's one of the only players that can actually fit into the team, but he does the job. At left back is Holovas, who if you get the chance will score a long shot for you, and he's nice and pacey. Centre backs, you've got Malazas and Manolas. I think that's both their names. I'll go and check. Yeah, Malazas and Manolas. And they're both really, really nice centre backs, both nice and tall, really strong. And the team as a whole scores so many goals from corners because you've got Samaras, who's 6'4". You've got Malazas. I need to make sure I get these names right. Malazas, the centre-back in the Bundesliga, who's also 6'4". And then you've got Manolas. They all sound the same. He's 6'1". And they will all score you headers from corners. Lastly is the goalkeeper. And that is Megieri, who I choose. Overall, he's been really good. He's made a few mistakes, but that's silver goalkeepers for you. They're always bound to make a few mistakes. He's got 80 kicking, so his kicking going forward is really nice. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this more unique squad builder. Sorry if the commentary doesn't sound as good as usual. I did have some problems with the sound recording, and I've had to record this several times and get it right. And I've had to try and rush a bit to get this video done this evening for the weekend, as I'm pretty busy at weekends now, so can't make videos then. But if you did enjoy it, please feel free to give this a like rating, as it does always help. As for my next video, it'll either be on Monday or Tuesday, I think, depending on whether I can get it done before I play football on Monday evening. And I'll probably do another squad builder or a player review then, but I'll decide at the time, or you guys can let me know what you want to see next. As usual, previous videos will be on your screens now, and thanks for watching, guys. Cheers.